Question 24. The setup below shows three shapes, A, B, and C. All three shapes are made of wood. So this is A here, a square with the middle cut out, B, a rectangular shape object, and C, a circular shape object. So they are placed at different distances from the torch as shown in the diagram below. So all three, A, B, and C, are actually of the same size. They are 5 centimeters in length. Okay, A being closest to the light source, followed by B, and then C. So which one of the following represents the shadow formed on the screen? Well, if we take a look at A, B, and C, the one that will cause the biggest shadow to form will be A, because it is closest to the light source and furthest away from the screen. So A will be the biggest shadow form, followed by B, followed by C. So if we look at A, the biggest shadow form is in option 3, followed by the rectangular shape B, followed by the circular shape C. So we have option 3 as the answer.